We leave you with our plays of the week.